calls me Psychos from Melbourne, Australia.
Here's three ugly looking blokes, you know, touring the world, playing in all these wonderful cities, dining at all these wonderful restaurants, meeting all these famous people. In the back of your head, you're going, I'm thinking to myself, I'm going, well, I'm a fucking farmer.
Once I found the Cosmic Psychos, it was kind of like, yeah, these guys are what I've been looking for a while.
Live was always so huge and powerful.
I guess it would remind me more of like late 70s punk rock, you know, played through a stereo inside of a muffler of a car dragging down the freeway. That's what they sound like.
I think the Cosmic Psychos were a band that was highly influential on the Seattle so-called grunge scene.
They're pretty freaking exotic to me, you know, like they're, you know, from a completely different life, different world, and they didn't try to be anything other than what they were, you know.
Their songs about driving a bulldozer, for me, that was like, wow, okay, Aussie punk rock. You know, that's punk rock to me.
This is a great band that you could pull from Australia. They're our ambassadors. Have a listen to their lyrics. They sing about dead kangaroos. I love my
tractor. We're fucking ugly. And there's no way. I mean, Robbie looked like one of the bloody Marx brothers. Bill was just a bald fucking midget. And I was running around with a mullet. Yeah, with a head like a fucking robber's dog. She's a mother, she's a